okay, I'm doing this for kindergarten through second grade, possibly even higher. So you're just gonna take four plates with paint, and you're gonna make shapes out of them with toilet paper rolls. Then you're gonna dip the paint, and you're just gonna make your shapes anywhere you want them. And the kids are allowed to be as creative as they want. They can do whichever shapes they want. You can even change the colors, so they don't always have to do the same colors. And you're just gonna let them be creative and do what they want so that they create their own masterpiece. And you'll just keep stamping until they fill the paper. And if they wanna keep doing more, they can keep doing more. It's up to them because this is art, not a craft. That was probably the short.